Lindholm puts it towards the net. Kachuk knocked down. The puck goes in the net.
Common sights and sounds at an uncommon time of year. Hockey fans have been waiting 4 months for this moment. And better yet, it's the Battle of Alberta.
Right up the middle. Connor McDavid waits and Riddick waited him out and made a great save.
It may be an exhibition game, but fans can expect a higher level of play that normally doesn't go hand in hand with exhibition. The teams have one shot before games become a bid for the very real Stanley Cup.
I think we're going to expect to see pretty much like it was a game on a Thursday in December. These teams need to get ready for Saturday's opener in the best of five series. Both Edmonton and Calgary open their best of five on Saturday, so this is their last chance to kind of gear up. The rivalry between the Oilers and the Flames has been crazy this year. We've seen everything from the first ever goalie fight in the Battle of Alberta between Cam Talbot and Mike Smith, to heavy hits, to war of words in the media between Matthew Tkachuk and Zach Cassian.
An anticipated fight. Cassian ends up with Tkachuk down. Now they're both down.
It's the type of intensity that has fans eagerly awaiting the game.
We got to get a good start. It's going to be interesting who the goaltender is going to be as well, because is he going to pick Riddick or Talbot? So
obviously the Edmonton Oilers. Got to stick with the home team. I'm looking forward to it. I mean, something more to watch on TV.
I think Blue Cheese can knock some heads off, and it'll be fun to watch for sure. I'm looking forward to it.
Even with new rules, new regulations, and a new bubble, old feelings between these two rivalries are still running hot. In Calgary, Kara Campbell, City News.